We're doing our excavations. We left the last layer of debris. When we took it 2 days ago, we found 5 new sealed shafts. It explains a lot. Why didn't we find any objects for this guy? It means that his object should be in those shafts. How about his burial chamber? Should be in a shaft. How about his treasures, his objects, his statues, his funerary furniture, stuff like this, should be in the shafts. This is the shaft, and we can see the remains of the chiseling tools in the four corners. It's obvious clear. So according to the sounds, it seems that this one is full of debris, but I can imagine that all the objects, or most of it, will be found, inshallah, here in this area. This shaft, it leads to, should be, a coffin or a sarcophagus of the owner of the tomb.
Thank you.